गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक इन साइंस ऑनलाइन क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अ न्यू लेसन, दैट इज लेसन नंबर 13, इन विच वी शैल लर्न मोर अबाउट साउंड। इन टुडे सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू कवर फॉलोइंग कंटेंट्स: इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ साउंड, एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ साउंड, प्रोडक्शन ऑफ साउंड, सोर्स ऑफ दैट साउंड, वाइब्रेशन, हाउ साउंड इज हर्ड, प्रोपोगेशन ऑफ साउंड, मीडियम ऑफ प्रोपोगेशन ऑफ साउंड, नॉइज पोल्यूशन, इफेक्ट्स ऑफ नॉइज पोल्यूशन एंड मेजर्स फॉर प्रिवेंटिंग नॉइज पोल्यूशन। लुक एट दिस पिक्चर केयरफुली, यू कैन सी डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ साउंड विच यू हर्ड डेली इन योर सराउंडिंग। इन द फर्स्ट पिक्चर girl is singing melodious sound. In the second picture, bird is chirping. In the third picture, bang bang sound is producing after bursting firecrackers. In the fourth picture, girls are whispering. In the fifth picture, traffic police whistling harshly. In the sixth picture, man is playing flute which produces harmonious notes. In the seventh picture, driver is honking horn, and in the last picture, dog is barking. You all heard above sounds somewhere in your surrounding. From the above examples, what we can notice, some sounds are loud and some sounds are loud and are heard easily, while some others are very soft and cannot be heard unless we listen attentively. We like some sounds, on the other hand, we get annoyed by some other sounds. In short, sound can be classified in two ways: soft and loud, and pleasant and unpleasant. Let us try some experiment at home. When a song is being played on a radio or a music system in the house, place your hand on its speaker. What do you feel? Or you can do, put off the music and now you can feel. When a hand is placed on the speaker of a radio or a music system, we perceive vibrations. When these instruments are put off, the vibrations get vanish. Try it at home. Second one, this experiment, most of the students aware of this. Take a rubber band and stretch it as shown in the picture beside. Pluck the stretch band. Apart from the movement of the rubber band, what else did you notice? The rubber band undergoes vibrations. The vibrations also have some speed. Third experiment. Spread some sawdust or mustard seeds or sand on the diaphragm of a tabla, that means surface. Knock on the diaphragm lightly with a finger. What do you see happening so as long? The tabla makes a sound. What happens when the sound stops? When the diaphragm of a tabla is knocked lightly, it starts vibrating. It keeps on vibrating till the sound is produced. Due to these vibrations, sawdust or mustard seeds or sand particles also show movements. But when the sound stops, these particles also stop their movements. That movements nothing but vibrations. Okay? What we have learned, the vibration of an object is necessary for the production of sound. As long as the object vibrates, the sound is heard. When the vibration stops, the sound also stops. Source of that sound. The object due to which sound is produced is called the source of that sound. Vibration. The rapid oscillations or to and fro movements of an object is called vibration. Vibrating objects have particular speed. Let's see how sound is heard. When the sound is produced, the sound undergoes vibrations. Vibration means movements. Due to these vibrations, air around the source of sound also undergoes vibrations. These vibrations spread like a wave in all the directions from the source of the sound. This wave is called sound wave, and the sound waves eventually reach our ear. In the ear cavity, there is a delicate eardrum or diaphragm. These two starts vibrating. The vibration reach the nerves in the internal ear, and the nerves transmits this message to the brain, and therefore we can hear. That means vibration is necessary for producing sound, and when this vibration produce, same time that same kind of vibration also produce in our ear cavity. Okay, and due to that nerves transmit the message to our brain, and therefore we can hear. Propagation of sound. When sound waves spread in all the directions from the source of sound, it is called propagation of sound. Medium of propagation of sound. The substance around the source of sound through which sound waves spread is called the medium of propagation of sound. Students, you can see in the picture sound waves passing through the medium of air. That means the substance through which sound waves pass, it is called medium of propagation of sound. Transmission of sound. Transmission of sound occurs at a different speed through different mediums. Transmission of sound is fastest in solid medium, because in a solid medium, molecules are tightly bound to each other. You can see in the picture. Lesser in liquid medium and least in a gaseous medium, because in a gaseous medium, sound can't travel through empty space where there are no molecules, or we can say less molecules, hence there is a difficulty to vibrate. Okay, let's see what is meant by noise pollution. The harsh and unwanted sound that produces discomfort is called noise. Noise pollution occurs when there is one or many noises around us that are harmful. You can observe the pictures which are given behind. This kind of continuous noise cause ill effects on health. Effects of noise pollution. First one, the hearing capacity of the ears is lessened and it may cause deafness. Second, there is a mental exhaustion due to constant noise. Third, there is a restlessness and mental irritability. Fourth, one cannot work with concentration. Let's see what are the measures for preventing noise pollution. First, we should not blow horns of the vehicles unnecessarily. Second, the volume of TV or radio should be kept at minimum, restricted to those who are watching or listening to the programs. Third, maintenance of vehicles should be done so that they will not produce noise. Fourth one, factories, airports, railway stations and bus stands should not be located in the residential areas, but they should be away from localities where people stay. Students, what we have learned in this lesson? Vibrations are required for the production of sound. A medium is required for the propagation of sound. Sound is propagated through gaseous, liquid, and solid mediums. Noise is disagreeable, irregular, and loud. Noise pollution occurs due to continuous noise. Noise pollution has adverse effects on our health. Heavy traffic and industrial areas cause the maximum noise pollution. Noise pollution is a social problem. It is necessary that everybody takes measures to prevent noise pollution. Blowing the horns of a vehicle is prohibited near places like schools and hospitals. These rules should always be followed. And the last part of the lesson is a assignment. Here I given you some questions. All the answers are there in the video. So students, listen and watch the video carefully and find out the answer and note down all the question answers in your science notebook. Thank you.